The second beta season of Ranked Battles starts soon in World of Tanks. This mode allows you to fight against opponents of equal skill. We have collected statistics and a great number of responses and suggestions from players. We have made many changes. Map rotation has improved. The matchmaker now considers the number of medium and heavy tanks. SPGs are limited to 2 vehicles per team. The season duration has changed. Now it consists of 3 stages. Each stage lasts 1 week. We have revised the system for earning and losing chevrons at the end of a battle. Besides this, we have changed the number of chevrons required for achieving each rank. But there's more. During the second beta season, we will keep collecting responses from players and statistics to improve the mode and polish it to perfection. Detailed information about the second beta season and its rewards can be found on the official World of Tanks portal. Play in ranked battles. Fight against worthy opponents. Prove your worth. Roll out.